instead of going to Jagadamba. Jagadamba is famous junction in Vishakhapatnam.
Junction, it's a railway market. Station junction or market junction?
Market junction. Cinemas. This is KGH, King George Hospital.
Okay, so this one.
The biggest one.
The biggest what we are talking earlier about Andhra. This. Okay. So this is the clock tower, King George Hospital. Okay.
Vlog seasonal Galavinter.
Where is that central mark?
Okay.
He is my friend.
Okay.
Jairam.
So Jairam is here.
Let's go. Let's dive into the video.
Let's dive into the video back to back.
It is like 2 kilometer long.
Achha.
Complete all type of material you will get. Electronics, clothes, groceries,
everything. As for the daily needs to the maximum needs, it will be fulfilled in this market.
Cineplex area. Theaters so are there. Movie theaters
are there across this area. Okay. So here is the
something Inox. Like Movie Hub.
Yeah, exactly.
Like
so everything has been decided, means like they have the separate own places, right? Huh? So this is the Inox, it's a multiplex actually here. And it's a...
In Vizag, 4 multiplexes are there.
Okay, it's a mall actually. Chitralaya mall.
Okay. We checked in Varun Bazaar, right?
Okay.
There itself Inox. It combined both...
mall so it's Arabian Mandi here. You can get the things like all of the... Arab things, yeah. Pan masala, everything is
there. Right now we are in Jagadamba Junction. This is Jagadamba the
Hunter. Okay. So this place is the Jagadamba Junction. So this is the junction actually, right? This place is known, this chowk chowk.
This one.
Yes, this one, okay.
Jagadamba chowk,
okay.
So Kolkata, Vizag, Chennai, Kerala, Cochin. Mumbai. These areas was used as a ports in British time, right?
Yeah.
So
maximum the city which have the coastal areas actually.
Vishakhapatnam port is the second largest port in
yes,
India.
Yes, yes.
First
yes.
is Mumbai.
No doubt, yeah. GVMC. Greater Vishakhapatnam Municipal Corporation or something.
Yes,
right?
Municipal Corporation.
Okay, so this is the
RTC complex.
Okay.
This one. Actually in Andhra. This is a park, Central Park.
Okay. So this is the Central Park. LIC. Okay. LIC. Okay. Got it. So LIC building, to har ek jagah milega. LIC building, LIC chowk, LIC road. So everything has been named after the LIC. Buildings are too old here actually, yeah, they have been developed like
up, right?
yeah business have everything.
No traffic,
very means like very means cool and very sound places there, very peaceful places there. Even there is not much of the traffic, but it's too good. Everywhere is surrounded with the trees and plants. Greenery is almost good here in Vishakhapatnam, and the weather is true lovely. The weather is actually really enjoying the lot. The Sairam Parlor actually you can see there at the front. So it is famous for the veg breakfast actually, right?
Yes.
So here in the Andhra Pradesh, this breakfast which we called as a nasta in our north area, so here it is called as a tiffin. Yahan pe tiffin bola jata hai naste ke liye. तो कभी भी अगर आप साउथ में हो, अगर कोई आपसे पूछे टिफ़िन के बारे में, तो आपको समझ जाना चाहिए डेट पर्सन आपको पूछ रहा है नाश्ते के लिए. तो वी आर एट आवर डेस्टिनेशन राइट नो वेयर वी कैन हैव आवर लंच एक्चुअली. दिस इज़ द सुब्बैया गरी होटल. या सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू पार्क द कार एक्चुअली.
20 मिनट्स लेटर.
सो दिस इज़ द होटल एक्चुअली. सो
पार्सल काउंटर.
ओके, दिस इज़ द पार्सल काउंटर. And the sitting arrangement is that over top, this one.
This is kitchen. This is
floor. Okay.
This सुबह का होटल
ओके ओके सो इट्स टू मच रश एक्चुअली है देयर इज नो प्लेस टू सिट बेसिकली राइट नाउ सो वी हैव टू वेट इट लाइक दिस द पर्संस आर वेटिंग आउटसाइड ओके यू कैन सी द रश हियर
So too much crowd you can see here. We are at upper floor where the space is good to be seated.
But in the main center one where the billing counter is there, it is too crowded actually. You can't even stand. So here we can get the space.
I think 4 or 5 people will leave afterward we can get it. Already you can see up 6% or something.
So this is the bill. Actually the token number here means that 618 is our number. So already one person is roaming for the seating arrangement. So until unless that will be fulfilled,
we will get our chance to get the seats for this meal actually.
So yahan pe baithna hai.
We are yes.
After a little long wait, we have got this place to have our special thali here.
Is there any name of the thali? It's a South Indian special thali which we are going to have it at this Subhaiya Adari Hotel actually in Vishakhapatnam. So we can't wait to have those things.
So now they are providing this banana leaf where we are getting our foods over here with this. Banana leaf only. So it will be like I'm eating first time actually. On this banana leaf, yeah. So it's started with the sweets. So here we have this gulab jamun. You can take it how much we want, na? So there is a no limit, and also there is a no competition of eating. Thus we are having this taste, one of our best taste. This how it feels like. Really South Indian food actually. The culture and everything.
You are taking?
Huh? Huh? Oh, eat those. Let the...
Okay, you want to eat
ready.
The mix?
Yeah, yeah, ready one.
This is almond rice.
Almond rice, okay. So there will be total 4 types of rice, na?
Gongura rice, curry leaf
rice. Curry leaf rice, okay. Jeera rice. Okay.
Raita,
okay. So the thali is still, thali means this plate will still incomplete, so we will wait another round to get the things completed at one go. Later we will start eating all those things and having the taste of this all different South Indian foods. So we have started with rice and definitely the taste are too unique, too good. स्पेशली दिस इज़ द राइस ये जो चावल है हम अक्सर हमारे घर पर बनाते हैं जिसको हम भूजा भात या फ्राइड राइस के तरह पर खाते हैं सेमे के चावल था जिसको ऊपर रायता से सर्व किया गया और ये जीरा राइस है और साथ में ये दो चीज़ थी जो एक स्वीट्स के प्रकार का है जो चावल और अंदर में गुड़ की फीलिंग की हुआ है जैगरी की फीलिंग किया हुआ है सो दिस आर द थिंग्स विच हैव बीन स्टार्टेड ईटिंग और भी इंतज़ार है चीज़ों का आने का सो हियर इज़ द पर्सन हु इज़ सर्विंग टू अस लेट अस सी वाट इज़ द नेक्स्ट थिंग्स तो अब जो आएगा वो सारा कड़ी हो रहा है सो दिस इज नॉट इनफ एक्चुअली इट्स टेकिंग लॉट ऑफ टाइम हियर टू गेट द थिंग्स सर ड्यू टू द मीन्स लाइक वेरी मच क्राउड हियर सो अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू हियर सी दिस ओके एवरीथिंग बिटर ओके बिटर गार्ड ओके ओके अच्छा कल गोभी की सब्जी थी वो बिटर गार्ड का था ओके दिस इज़ दाल पप्पू So here in South, it is called as a papu for this dal.
Okay, then we can start slowly, slowly.
Okay, cabbage. Okay.
Soya bean.
Soya bean, yeah.
No, soya chunks.
Soya chunks, actually. Okay.
65
cabbage. So there is a lots of variety, actually.
You ask, no?
Punakulu. Okay, this curry one. And this is the fried item. Cabbage and all the stuff are fried, right? So it's a pickle, actually. ये तीनों अचार हैं जो सामने आप देख रहे हो, पूरा अचार है।
And then separate like this.
So
separate.
Okay, so separate podis will be there. Okay, added. So ये podis है जो एक प्रकार का चटनी जैसा रहता है इधर साउथ में। तो पाउडर के फॉर्म में एक्चुअली है, कुल मिला के अगर कहा जाए तो आप देख सकते हो।
This is kanne podi. This is curry leaf.
Okay.
And they will let me know which is the combo.
Okay.
These two are good to this rice.
Acha. So they can. Okay.
This is dal.
Okay.
So these two are good here.
ओके तो इसमें ये भी इन्होंने बताया कि किसको किसके साथ हमको खाना है. ओके गॉट इट. सो ग्रेट फूड, ग्रेट मील.
वी गॉट मोर फ्रेश
फूड. वी गॉट दिस थ्री कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री थिंग्स. सो द प्लेस इज ऑलमोस्ट गेटिंग फ्री फ्रॉम द क्राउड. वी हैव रियली एंजॉयड द लॉट. द फूड वाज टू गुड, टू डिलीशियस एंड इट्स अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग टू हैव इट. I can't even count the names and tell to you people that कि क्या क्या हमने खाया और सारी क्या क्या चीज़ें थी. So basically, overall the good experience we have added today. So still you can see the crowd here. So they are also waiting for take home something, the parcels which are available here. Okay, so here is the sweets.
Yeah, the sweets. We can purchase these powders.
Okay. These powders. So Pudi. Okay. Fine.
So, Beggar Hotel? Butta means
bada
basket.
Okay.
Made up of rice.
Butta means butta bomma?
Yeah. So, they will eat the rice in the butta.